Okay, so we got rid of this form HTML. Let's just get rid of this altogether. And let's see if our basic scaffolding is working. So instead of doing all that other stuff we were doing down there, let's just say self.render. That's that new function we just added. Shopping list HTML. So this should just render that empty form. And then we'll go ahead and comment out the rest of this. Okay, and we'll take all of this other junk that we were doing before and we'll comment it out for now. Okay, let's go to our browser and make sure this works. Okay, I reloaded the page and we have our add food thing again. And if I add foods, we can see them getting added to the URL. But since we don't have any of that hidden input trick, we're not pulling things out of the parameters anymore. It's just replacing the one item in the URL. But that basically shows our template is working end to end. Okay, so hopefully you were able to follow along with me through that. I know it's kind of tedious, but now that we have the scaffolding up, we can actually start using these templates. So let's go ahead and learn a few things about Jinja templates.